As a leader and the hero of your own story, you must have the courage to act. Hercules, as you know, was one of the greatest heroes in all of mythology. And he once found himself with a reason to find and kill the Hydra, which was a many-headed serpent that lived deep in the back of a dark cave. The problem was, when he found it, his strategy didn't work at all, because in that cave, for every one of the heads of this beast that he cut off, two would grow back in its place. And sometimes we face problems like that too. You know, the kind of problems that when you try and fix it, it just makes it worse. What happens next in Hercules' story is the real heroic moment of this particular tale. You see, Hercules' shield bearer, a guy called Aeolus, his nephew, steps into that cave with him and helps him slay the dragon. So the real hero of this story isn't Hercules, it's his young nephew who had the courage to step into somebody else's dark cave moment and help them slay their beast. And that's what leadership is, having the willingness and the courage to step into someone else's dark cave and help them slay their dragons. So let me ask you, who do you know that's in a cave moment right now that you can stand shoulder to shoulder with and help them slay their dragons?